Microsoft 365 Backups Restore feature enables you to recover backed up data. As an example, if a mass attack encrypts or deletes files and emails, admins will identify the last healthy point in time and restore to overwrite the affected data. Currently, you can restore OneDrive accounts, SharePoint sites, and Exchange mailbox content. In this case, let's restore a OneDrive account. Simply select the account or accounts you would like to restore. We will select the date and time for content restoration and prioritize faster backups. If speed is crucial, select daily or weekly express restore points to complete a OneDrive restore in less than 20 minutes. For more granular restore points, manually specify the needed time, noting that non-express restores may be slower. Express restores are less relevant for mass restores and are only available for OneDrive and SharePoint. On the Choose Destination page, you can choose to restore the OneDrive account to a new URL or choose to restore the original. Restoring a OneDrive account to a new URL lets you copy data from an unknown OneDrive to another OneDrive or SharePoint site. Restoring the original will replace the entire OneDrive with the backed-up version. After reviewing our choices, we can start the restoration.